Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So I was actually thinking, should I do this summon or not, but it is so tempting. I think I want to get one more Mankai Sakuramiku. Yeah. Okay, so higher rates on step 10 and guaranteed featured unit on step 15 and 30. I think I will do it at most until step 15? The 15th pull. I think, yeah, until 15 pulls. But if I get her before that, I will stop. Okay, let's go. The first pull. Downloading 7 new files. Lauda. Very old, but still very usable, even until now. If you want to use her. I mean him. He is still very, very usable. Okay, so the plan for this one more Mankai Sakuramiku is either to raise one more or to use it as the Omni Plus material. Okay, Allah God, Guardian. And whoa, what is that? Bonus 5 Elemental Tome. Really? Okay, so I don't have to use her as the Omni Plus material. That's cool. Mankai Sakuramiku Zora. Oh, step 3. I get that Elemental Tome bonus, but on step 4 it is not. Okay. So different bonus on different step. Miku. Divine Wolf. Okay. I was hoping to see more Elementum Tome bonus. Oh, what? 2 new files? And it is just a rainbow door. What the double rainbow? Okay. What is that? From red? Oh, she's starting from 5 stars? No? 5 breaker. Ah, she's starting from 6 stars. So that's why. So that's why. Okay. I got her. Cool. So that's kinda like my second Sakuramiku. How many pulls was that? Only 5? Really? It is still on the sub 6. Bonus 10 Elemental Tome. It makes me want to get this. I mean, it makes me want to do this just for the Elementum Tome. 5 gems. Okay, let's do it. For the Elementum Tome. If I get more Miku, well, that's luck. Ace, okay. So that's it. 6 pulls. Well, actually, I got her on the 5th pull, but, you know, on the step 6, it was so tempting. 10 Elementum Tomes. I cannot resist. Okay. So, I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now if you haven't. Hope all of you guys who watch this video will get the unit you want. Maybe Mankai Sakuramiku or the Senbong Sakuramiku. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. Brave Frontier Global Punch.